In this video, you will learn how to insert a cover page in your LaTeX document. This is a cover page and I have created this PDF document in LaTeX typesetting software, and this is my title page. I will also show you how you can insert a logo image or any image inside the title page of a LaTeX document. I will also show you how you can create this cover page in Canva, browser-based free software which I use to create my cover pages or my media posts, also the thumbnails of my YouTube videos. I create all these in Canva, and I will show you how to create this cover page in a minute. But the main purpose of this video is to show you how you can insert a cover page in your LaTeX document. And I am a big fan of LaTeX. If you see the description of my videos, you will see a long list of LaTeX resources where you can learn how to create a document in LaTeX. And why we should create documents in LaTeX? Because of the professional quality. As you can see, I have zoomed this document to 100%. This is the actual size, and you can see how beautiful are these fonts. Everything looks 100% professional. The heading, the fonts, the header. You will not find this professional look in any other typesetting software such as Word or OpenOffice. And LaTeX also takes care of all this numbering for you, this table of contents and everything. Let's zoom out a little bit. So if you are a ebook writer, this video is useful for you. And at the end, I will show you how you can get the LaTeX template of this document. Of course, I will change this text and my name and these things. But you will get the template and you can just put your own text and create your ebook instantly if you know how to use LaTeX. And if you don't know how to use LaTeX, in my description, there is a free webinar. You can register in that webinar. It's a 45-minute webinar and you will learn everything to get started in using LaTeX. And then you just put this template inside your LaTeX editor, compile it, and your document will be ready. So please watch this video full. So let's first start how to put this PDF in your LaTeX document. So now I am inside my LaTeX editor, and it has two parts. On the left hand side, I have my LaTeX program, and on the right hand side, I have the PDF. As you can see that I am not using too many packages. I'm just using a geometry package, graphics package, fancy header. And these are the two packages which I'm using to perform these two tasks. To insert the PDF, I'm using this package, PDF pages, and to insert the logo image in my title page, I'm using this titlepic package. One thing you will notice here is that my document class is extarticle. It is not article. Normally, we use class article for LaTeX documents, but I'm using extarticle. And the reason for using this extarticle class is that these normal classes like article, report, and book classes, they support 10-point to 12-point sizes. So you can have font size of 10-point, 11-point, or 12-point. But these three classes, extarticle, extreport, and extbook, and there are also some other extletter and these but I'm not mentioning those here. So these ext classes, they are also called ext size classes in LaTeX. They support these sizes as well. 8-point to 12-point, so you have additional 8 and 9 points on the lower side. Then on the upper side, you have 3 extra sizes, 14-point, 17-point, and 20-point. So because I wanted to use 14-point size, so therefore I am using extarticle because this size looks good for reading, in my opinion. It's my personal opinion, so you might want 17-point or 12-point, it's up to you. And for certain digital products, 17-point will look even better if there is less text. And now let us see how we can insert the logo image and the PDF cover page. For logo image, we will use package titlepic, as I mentioned earlier. And the command which we have to use is this, / titlepic, then we start a curly bracket, / include graphics, then we start a square bracket, and we put the width of the image. And then in the curly brackets, we put the name of the image file, and then we close the first curly bracket. And to insert any PDF cover page, we have to use this package, use package PDF pages. And then after the begin document, we give this command in yellow, / include PDF, and inside the square bracket, we mentioned how many pages, and then we give this command fit paper. So it will optimize the fitting of the cover page. And then this is the PDF file name. We don't put .pdf, just the name of the PDF file, and this file should be in the same folder. And then normally in LaTeX, when we want to make a title, we just say make title, / make title. But it is a good practice to make a title like this: begin title page, then make title, and then end title page. So these few lines you have to include after the begin document, and that is it. Very simple. You have to put just these few lines of code, and your cover page will be inserted and your logo image will be inserted inside your document. So this is what I have done inside my document. As you can see, this 14 point extra article, then I'm using these two packages here. Then I'm inserting the logo image inside my title. Then after the begin document, I am inserting my cover page, and then I am creating the title of the document like this. Then you just simply run it. And it will create the PDF, but you have to click on this arrow in TechMaker to see the latest PDF. And now I will show you how I created this cover page in Canva. And now let us see how we can create a beautiful cover page for our digital products in Canva. You have to create an account with canva.com, and then you just type canva.com, and on the left hand side you click on create a design. Now I want to create a design of A4 size, and here I have A sizes in millimeters. You can get this information, just type A sizes in millimeter in Google and you will get this chart. And I am interested only in A4 size, which has a dimensions of 210 width and 297 millimeter height. So what I do is I click on custom dimensions, and first I have to select millimeters in units, and then 210, and 297 is my height. And I click on create design. On the right hand side, I get a blank page, and on the left hand side, I get a lot of templates. And if I scroll down, as you can see that there are hundreds of templates available for you to use. And this is the template I used in this document. So I click on that and it fills with this document with the template. Now you can change this text, just click here and then you can change this text, whatever you want. If you want an author name here, so you click on elements and then you click on this rectangle. You can resize this rectangle like this, and I have copied two, so I delete this one, and then you click on that and then click on this color icon, and then you can change this color to white. Now in order to write the text inside this, on the left hand side there is a text icon. Click on text, then you will see a lot of text templates are available here, so you can select any of these. So let's say I select this one, it will appear here. And no, I don't want these small text. I'm only interested in this big one. So you just click on ungroup here, and now you click on these small ones and delete them like this. And then you click the large one, put it here. You can resize this like this, center it, and then you can just type your name here, something like this. So this is how you can create the cover page. Once you have finished this, you see this arrow, just click on this arrow, and you have couple of download options. PNG is the suggested option, but you click on this little arrow and then you click on PDF standard. If you click here, and now you can download this file in the PDF format, and then you save it as cover page, and then whatever is the name of the file, you just give it here. Very simple. So this is how you can insert a cover page inside your LaTeX document. Now the last thing is, if you want to get a template, which is this document, the tech file on the left hand side, if you want this file, in the description of this video there is a link for Digit Idea community mailing list. So you join our community. So So there will be three places for you to write your name, your email address, and then there is a place for message. In the message, you just type that you want digital product cover page template. And once I get that email, I will send you the LaTeX template for ebook. So I hope that you find this video useful. If so, please give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching and see you next time.